covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
A security guard assaulted. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Tiffany Kenny. This happened in the Promenade Plaza, which is off A1A in Palm Beach Gardens. We first brought you this story as breaking news at noon. Aaron Guy is now live at the scene with the latest. Aaron, what can you tell us?
Well, I can tell you police and investigators have been out here with the crime scene unit processing this scene for 12 hours. They just recently left. We know that they were just combing the area, hoping to find a clue that will help lead them to an arrest. A security guard in place to protect was brutally beaten while on duty around 2:30 this morning. The Palm Beach Gardens police chief told us the security guard was doing his rounds when he noticed suspicious activity. He says when the security guard approached the people who seemed out of place, he was brutally beaten. The security officer was rushed to St. Mary's, where he's listed in serious condition this evening. Police tell us they're still sorting through all the details, but so far no arrests have been made.
We are doing a thorough investigation of the situation, and of course, if anybody has anything, we would appreciate them calling us at this time.
Now, we did ask about surveillance video in the area. We know investigators are looking into it because there are several shops around here. As for the condition of that security guard, again, he was taken to the hospital in serious condition. Police would not go into any detail about the extent of his injuries. Back to you.
Well, Aaron, this isn't the first violent attack in that area, right?
No, you're absolutely right. We want to show you a map. Take a look here at your screen. The red dots show the armed robberies that have happened in the past 2 months. Now, the victims were, get this, either robbed in the parking lot or robbed and then put into the trunks of their vehicles. Now, in these cases, none of them were seriously injured. However, police tell us that so far no arrests have been made in either of those attacks either. Live in Palm Beach Gardens, Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.